Imagine getting beat by a car that your grandparents probably drove.
I don't think my grandparents decked out a car like that and gave it fucking nitrous, but